Hug. You're cute. I can't spell platformer. Princess. How was stream? Ooh, Tears of the Kingdom. I hope you had fun. I don't play Breath of the Wild, so I've got no idea what's going on there, to be honest. Wait, is this the fountain lady? I don't know. Anyways, welcome in. I hope stream was fun. Thank you for coming in. We're just geeking about some manhwa stuff. Okay, so this is really disappointing because it's in a weird spot right now. I'm still keeping up with it. The list was sent. It's mostly a list of comics I've genuinely enjoyed reading. I'm so excited. This was, it started off pretty strong, but it's in kind of a weird spot now where it's vague. It feels like it's just kind of floating without much of a story structure or goal. You know what I mean? But it still has potential. So I'm still keeping with it. Chitra. Oh, okay. I read like the first chapter of this. This is an interesting premise. So she like summons, like it's a gacha game. She summons characters. She can now draw and bring anything to life. Wait, what? To draw? I thought she had to, like, summon them. Okay. You know what? Maybe I'll have to give this another go. Okay. Come on. Quaff. Yeah, draw four characters. Draw four characters, like, yeah. BRB? Yes, absolutely. I do want to give this a shot. Surviving as a maid. Sounds familiar. Novel she is reincarnated in is gay. I mean, king, servant, worker. In fact, everyone is gay except for the main character. Okay. I'm interested in that. I do think it's always silly, though, that it's just like, just kidding, she reincarnated as a maid, but you got reincarnated into like a boys' love novel or a gay novel, but no one's actually gay. And I'm like, bitch, stop being boring. Make them gay. Have a spine. Empress from Another World. Like I said, it just seems too political for me. Happily Ever After? I think I have read this. The art is misleading. But I think I have read this. And it... I don't know if I finished it. Or if I dropped it at some point, I stopped caring, but